Okay.
Specifically this week, that certainly was the mantra 2 weeks ago against Tennessee. Frank Clark, he plays defensive line for the Chiefs. He kind of was that person of, we're going to stop Derrick Henry. There hasn't been too much of that, maybe to answer the question.
I've never seen this on an episode of American Pickers. The only one like this.
Really, really good job against Derrick Henry, and they kind of set the tone. There was a stretch in the game, and I don't anticipate a lot of people to know this name, but there's a defensive lineman for the Chiefs named Mike Pinnell. They added him in the middle part of the season, and he's kind of one of the reasons why the defense turned over. Tennessee had a 2nd and 1. They ran the football at Mike Pinnell. It didn't work. They then had a 3rd and 1. They ran the exact same play. It didn't work. The Chiefs stopped them, and I think at that point, it was kind of a
this only gets one channel in.
Those two teams played, Henry ran for 188 yards. That they weren't going to be able to run the ball the same way that they did the 2nd time.